In this video, we will talk about algebra, what it is, how it's useful, and why it's not as hard as it first seems. So algebra is basically just a useful way to turn real-life problems into something solvable using letters and other symbols like that. And if you look it up on Google, that is virtually what it says. So these equations could be anything as simple as x plus 2 equals 3, where you have to work out what x is, and obviously that would be 1 here, to the maths that gets us on the moon. But don't worry, you will not have to learn any of this stuff at your current level. So in algebra, there are a series of topics which I will cover in the next few videos. So solving equations, expanding brackets, factorising, simplifying, sequences, quadratics and graphs. Now they're all quite extensive topics, there's a lot you can learn within them. I am confident that once you understand algebra, you will find maths a lot easier because it is used in virtually every topic you will come across at GCSE and A-level. You will soon find that for every single one of these questions, all it is a set of fairly simple rules. You just have to learn how to apply them and how to deal with them in different situations. So thank you for watching, and I hope that helped.